back to the line. That's picked off. Empty net. They score from just inside the line. Trevor Lewis.
Seth Jones. Kane lost it. Flipped in. Empty net. Lucic slips a roll in from center ice, and that makes it 4-2 Calgary with a minute 21 to go.
Rookie. Biggest stop of the game for him. Here's Coleman onto the puck. Makes a pass. Another chance. They score. Lewis on the backhand. A short-handed goal for Trevor Lewis. And the Flames go up 3-1.
Radulov onto it. He'll drop it off, but it's stolen by Ruzicka. On the wing to Lucic. Back to Ruzicka with Lewis. Ruzicka. Lewis scores. Beautiful setup by Ruzicka. And Trevor Lewis makes it 1-0 Calgary. A tough travel, and we'll talk about that a bit later, even though the Flames came from Anaheim, it's not that far. Final minute of play, jammed in, great play by Trevor Lewis. Sneaky move, he goes forehand, tucks the puck inside the post. Reimer can't believe it. And the Flames back on top, 2-1.
The extra skater, here's Dubé just inside the line. Hannafin's in deep now, in front, deflected, they score! Trevor Lewis has goals in back-to-back games on a delayed penalty, and the Flames with 16 and a half left in the first take a 2-1 lead.
Down low, Kivaranta check, Lucic gets the puck back to Zadorov. Zadorov with a shot, deflected just wide of the goal. Lucic, stop, rebound, they score! On the rebound, Trevor Lewis able to put it home. Ottinger was down, Lewis goes over top, and the Flames tie this up at 1.
Will they call a challenge here? As Ottinger got pushed over by Lucic going to the net. So here's the initial play. Lucic with a great play to get us back to the point now. He'll go to the net. Lewis will go to the net. The shot gets through. There's the contact. The initial shot by Lucic, and then Lewis with the rebound. Let's see how this looks. Nothing yet.
We'll try the other side. Lewis is there. Can't get it past the pinching defenseman. Second chance. Flip the head. Puck chopped up. Control. Empty net. Shoots. One. Just. Here's Lewis racing. Sharp angle. Scores.
Veteran, incredible leadership moment by Lewis.